Bindy point. Usually you get your first bind point without even having to grab it.
Well, the first bind point is actually where you start.
Hey, usually you get the first taxi terminal without getting in. Okay. He's up here. I wonder if this is going to be like last time where I actually hit, oh, this is totally wrong side, where I actually had enough commendations to buy me Corso and someone else shirts.
Must have came back and did twice.
To a banky.
Oh, it was nice having money while it lasted.
Omme topi.
Are you gonna kill that guy again?
No, I'm not at that part yet. It was an accident.
Sure it was. We all know what happened.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you? Appreciate your
business. I'd like to say that I've done that quest like 4 or 5 times now, and I never even know it was real. I didn't even know that it was possible to kill him.
I didn't either. I was just trying different options. You know, it's like your 4th or 5th trooper, and you're kind of like, let's see what happens when you do this. And it was like, oh, you can get it. Well, that was unexpected.
You're living in a dream world.
You're just being a bit of a jerk, and I thought my guy would probably say, you know, well, put your money where your mouth is, and well, he did.
And you put, you, no, he put his,
so much that bullies would just
and he ended up putting his mouth where your blaster, where your rifle was, and then, well, the rest is history. As he was, history. I gotta admit, that leopard skin pattern actually looks a little creepy.
That wasn't even the leopard one, that was like a weird ashy one. There's like a cheetah one too. And then there's one with hair. But it kinda looks like Elvis' hair, so
you're not gonna make poor Jorgen look like Elvis, are you? If you do, I'm buying peanut butter sandwiches.
Just give me a little bit of peanut butter sandwiches. Thank you very much.
I guess it's really on it, isn't it? Well, Eric's so cool, I wouldn't want to make him look awful. That would be too mean for the poor fella.
I'm confusing my Tauntaun ram.
You should call him Roger, then he can be Ram.
Roger Ram, he's our ram.
Ah, lovely. What was that? 60 Sergeant? I'm here!
There we go.
Start the conversation.
Oh, wait! I love this guy. He's like a million cliché sentences. Like, you have a fortune cookie for every answer.
Damn separatists. All they're doing is cutting themselves off. Cockeyed fools. All of them. Did you hear about the bridge to Manet Point? Those foolish separatists think that by blowing up the bridge to Manet Point, they're striking a blow for the people. But all they've created is division. And division is death.
Multiplication is math.
Lots of good people got stuck in Manet Point when the bridge went out. The separatists are trying to divide
bunnies
us. Divide and conquer, right?
Clone bunny.
There was
wars.
A doctor there, Jay and Kett. Brilliant medical man and staunch Republic supporter, essential to our effort. We need someone with the know-how to find him.
I could lend a hand if you need one.
That's the spirit. Volunteering. I like it. Breeds unity. Like I said, last contact we had with the good doctor, he was on Manet Point. Seeing as the bridge is out, you'll have to swim the channel. And you'll want to watch out for the separatists on the shore. If you have any luck finding the doctor, try to get him back here. Think you can handle it?
One doctor coming right up.
We're actually getting pretty even
spirit
on these conversations.
You know,
usually
I think we've got
I
a chance at winning this thing. Now hurry up to Manet Point. We haven't a moment to
I
lose.
I guess your charm is weakening.
No! I want my charms back! Oh!
What sweater vest brings everything to you.
Steve Urkel, how have you done this to me?
He had suspenders. They kind of turn it the other way. What did you do to your tauntaun?
I don't know. He just kind of came
dear,
in like that.
Stop overreacting. We don't know it was him, and I don't see the use of bothering a stranger about it.
You're too cold.
Tell me what the problem is. I'll see what I can do.
Don't listen to her. We don't need your help. My wife's chasing phantoms, that's all. A friend of hers thought she saw our son on Manet Point, but my wife knows quite well that our son is dead.
Look a little
our son was taken from us years ago when the Separatists raided our home. My callous husband would rather believe he's dead, but I can't bear the thought. Her friend says she saw him. Oh, I must know if it's true.
Must have been terrible losing your son.
Oh, yes.
Charming and caring.
Jenna said she saw him at Manet Point. Please, will you
I just happen to be headed that way now.
I'd give anything to have him back safe.
I'll locate him.
Oh, I was almost 3 for 3.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. His name is Paul, the spitting image of his father. You can't help but recognize him.
Well, it's your time, I suppose.
He really is. It's just a different complexion.
Hair color, no wrinkles, freckles. Well, not really just a flesh face. Other than a lightsaber, I can see that star making it, but I don't know how you get hit like that with a blaster bolt. You kind of have to shoot it from like your ear to your other ear.
Ear to ear. Ear
point
to ear.
Point blank, right? Yeah, like standing beside you can shoot it. Maybe he got shot by one of his core friends.
How many times have we done this now? Yeah, or Mantell.
I don't know.
We did it in beta. We've done it, I don't know how many times in this. Wow.
I've probably done it 20 times.
It's a shame that we've never gotten ourselves a character up to level 50. That's a little sad.
Altaholics
unite.
Looks like you're in a bind. Who took down your ride?
Blasted Seps! Look at my AT. Their rocket launchers tore through the Durasteel hide like it was nothing. From the look of the vapor trails, I'm thinking Mersan MX2s. That's stolen Republic ordnance. They're using our own weapons against us!
Darkwing Duck!
Sounds like you could use a soldier.
The rockets were launched from the bridge. I need those rocket gunners taken out.
And
every cache of stolen weapons on Manet Point destroyed. Are you game?
A whole Disney game.
I wasn't planning to live forever anyway. I'm in.
You'll be rewarded for your efforts,
that
I promise.
I was sure you weren't planning
good
on
luck,
over.
Well, that's just what I tell the guy on Coruscant.
You enjoyed that.
Just maybe.
You bad smuggle you.
We all have our guilty little pleasures.
They're like lemmings! It's just so much fun.
At least they didn't jump off the bridge.
There's water down there, they'll be fine. These rocket gunners are horrible to attack as a smuggler. They keep knocking you out. Yeah. Which is why I don't go into cover anymore. I just sort of attack them before they attack them.
Oh,
Okay, time for creepy news lady. And she has a horrible hairdo. Like, who is her hairstylist?
Probably the same one that does, like, the majority of the female Sith warrior arch nemesis you'll face.
Don't even want to know.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
If you die, I'll do a story on you.
Wow, that sounded just like her. Really good.
Yep, I have practice.
I'm not doing the voice of Wex, though.
Listen, if you're here to tell me to clear out, then I'll tell you the same thing I told that uptake commander. Not going to happen. Got it? I've got as much right as you do to be here. In fact, I've got more. I'm a model of free speech.
You're
a paragon for posterity. What are you? A local grunt. That's what. No good to anybody. So
okay,
don't go telling
dude,
me to clear
she's
out.
A grunt.
I won't do
I'm
it, and
hero.
That's that.
Just saying right now. Get that straight out.
That attitude's getting you nowhere fast.
That's not attitude.